that owes on the things that I love and hold dear to my heart. Let's sing it. They're just borrowed, they're not mine at all. Jesus only let me use them to brighten my life. Why he loved me, I'll never understand. Chorus says, we'll sing without music. Roll back the curtain of memory now and then. Show us, Lord, where you brought us from and where we could have been. Remember, we're only humans, and humans forget. So remind me, dear Lord. I remember as a little boy, Mom going through the house humming that song. And I think, Lord, what's she talking about? Roll back the curtains of memory now and then. And I never read it. But as you grow older, you can remember. And you think, Lord, show me where you brought me from. Lord, that trial that once I was. Now, not only can he say, show me where you was. Lord, show me back when I was backslid condition or when I was out of church. But also he said, Lord, roll back that curtain that I could see in that valley that I thought I'd never get out of. Lord, roll back that curtain of memory where I saw where you reached down and now I'm on the mountaintop, Lord, and show me how you brought me out. But I love that. It says, the things that I love and hold dear to my heart, they're just borrowed, they're not mine at all. If we could get that in our mind, Jesus only let us use them to brighten our life. Why he loved us, I'll never comprehend. But I want to say tonight, Lord, roll back the curtain of memory now and then. I love that. Show me where you brought me from and where I could have been. Remember, Lord, I am human and humans forget. So remind me. Remind me, dear Lord. Oh, roll back the curtain of memory now and then. I love that. Lord, show me where you brought me from and where tonight I could have been. Lord, just remember. Lord, I am human, and humans forget. So remind me, dear Lord. So remind me, dear Lord. And another little song says, Lord, I thank you for the things that I've never thanked you for. You've given everything I need, but still, Lord, I ask for more. It's not that I'm ungrateful, I'm just forgetful, Lord. So tonight I thank you for the things that I've never thanked you for. You say, why are you talking? There are so many blessings that he has given me. Things I take for granted every day. Like the beauty of creation and the promise of salvation. Lord, help me to remember when I pray. That's why I thank you for the things that I've never thanked you for tonight, Lord. You've given everything I need, but Lord, still I ask for more. It's not that I'm ungrateful, Lord, I'm just forgetful, Lord. So I thank you for the things that I've never thanked you for. Lord, it's not that I'm ungrateful, Lord, I'm just forgetful, Lord. So I thank you for the things that I've never thanked you for. It's the little things that we forget sometimes. The little things, you don't realize it sometimes. Till today, I was walking by a woman at work. And she was in a wheelchair. And then as I was walking out to the parking lot to get in my car, she had someone picking her up. And I thought, Lord, I've not told you. I thank you, Lord, for helping me be able to walk. I've not said that today. I've not said that this week. And it's the little things sometimes that I thank, Lord, that's why that song come to me. I thank you for the things that I never thank you for. Tonight, let's raise our hands one more time as Evangelist Bill Hicks gets ready to come tonight. God has something special for us in this place tonight. There's needs here. You can feel it in the air. There's needs of the people that's here tonight. But God is here to do a mighty and miraculous work. He's going to do something special for us tonight. This just wasn't an ordinary service. You just didn't come because you felt like you had to. You come tonight by divine invitation. God knew you would be here. He's got it wrote on the tablets of his heart that he will do something special for you. But how many believe he's got a word for us tonight? And how many come with an ear to hear what God has for us? I've been with Evangelist Bill Hicks since I was old enough to drive, 15, 16, 14 years old. And everything I hear come out of his mouth is straight from the Lord. He's told me things and told my brother things that only God himself knew. So tonight we have a vessel here before us that God uses. Let's stand to our feet tonight and just give the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings a big clap offering tonight. And let's thank him tonight that he would use a vessel such as Evangelist Bill Hicks and be able to bless us tonight, that he's here in our midst to do a mighty and miraculous work. I feel the Lord in this place tonight. You see, Brother Randy, it's been quite a quiet. I tell you, God is here tonight. I feel him from the moment I walked in. You say, oh, but you've not been jumping. It don't matter. As I thank him, I feel him. I feel him as I say, Lord, I thank you for the things I never thanked you for. I can feel in the spirit say, son, you're welcome. I can hear him as you thank me right now, Sister Kim Turner. I hear him say, daughter, you're welcome. Sister Kim raised both hands tonight. Both hands in total surrender. Put your hand on her back. Sister Christie,